Right, a little rain tomorrow. Maybe a lot of rain.
Yes, I still could be wrong.
Let's hope you're wrong this time. You're never wrong, but tomorrow will be okay.
It would be okay to miss one tomorrow because the forecast for tomorrow morning, we've got Sunrise and the Today Show concert. If you have won a ticket, as you pointed out, take the rain gear. It looks pretty
soggy. Poncho necessary.
And we'll keep you updated as well. But be prepared for another soggy, perhaps stormy start to your Thursday. It was nice to get rid of the storms this afternoon. And in turn, we have warmed up quite a bit, where we've got some sunshine, 79 in Rensselaer and Logansport, hanging on to the clouds in Richmond, 69. We've got some sun breaking through the clouds finally in Indianapolis, where it's 75. Still tracking the chance for a few spotty showers this evening, mainly across the far southeastern part of the state. Everybody else in the clear. However, just across the state line and then all the way back to North Texas, all of these pink boxes are tornado watches, as again, we're tracking a fairly potent weather system that is sitting out across the middle part of the country that continues to bring with it the risk for severe weather. Tonight, that main threat is back to our west, but this begins to sink south and will include the southern half of our state during the day tomorrow. A day to stay weather aware. Let's get to the timeline with Future Track 13. 7 o'clock this evening, we're in the clear. This is 4 a.m. You can see the leading edge of what's left of those severe storms out to our west tonight, getting here first thing tomorrow morning. That's the reason we have to include showers and storms in the early Thursday forecast. This is Thursday at 8 a.m. Thinking this will continue through late morning. And then if we get some breaks in the cloud deck, especially across the southern part of the state, late afternoon, early evening tomorrow, we may have a couple of strong to severe storms locally. As we get into Friday morning, we're going to stop this at 8 a.m. Friday morning, again, another chance for a soggy, stormy start. We stop it at 8 a.m. because that's when gates open for Carb Day at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway on Friday. Might need the rain gear early, but then we're thinking all of that moves out and we really start to heat up. We'll be in the upper 70s by 1 p.m. on Friday and we'll forecast highs in the 80s. Not a washout tomorrow, not a washout on Friday either, and the heat and humidity are definitely back. Morning storms possible both days, 82 tomorrow, 86 for Carb Day on Friday. The parade is Saturday. Thinking we get the parade in before a storm or two Saturday afternoon. Right now for race day Sunday and Memorial Day, we include a pretty good chance for some rain and storms. We will keep you updated on the timing, but start to plan ahead. Rain may interrupt some things this weekend.